drama because there were episodes where Ji-hoon had to perform in front of a lot of people, but the stage fright didn't go away, causing him to stray and cry alone in the bathroom. Romantic, because it's a movie about Ji-hoon and Min-soo different in friendship. Feel good and tell Min-soo's atmosphere helps. Ji-hoon recover from his stage fright. Musical because there are 18 songs in the movie, 11 of which Chan-yeon is the co-singer.
The structure of the Bob movie would be said to be not a mainstream movie. Movie have the freedom to tell story. It also main possess the narrative that follow the main character past rather than collection various detail, so we will rarely have the opportunity to get to know character like Ji-hoon and Min-soo much, but the film is concise and fast in telling the story as well create a rhythm with the soundtrack that is well selected and understandable. Love this book. It's a movie that doesn't have a plot that is anything new. Everything follows a formula that has not probably been seen before in a Hollywood blockbuster.
But even if the plot is repetitive, the movie itself has garnered the charm of the characters, making them look more interesting. The script of this movie promotes Chan-yeon, who plays Ji-hoon very well. He can portray this character in a dimensional manner and can feel the inner that has something in my heart buried all the time. One thing that is quite not the soundtrack in the movie, which is a pick-up of popular song to cover new in the form of pop rock acoustic, where each song is for the additional eye very well. It also saw Chan-yeon show off his musical potential in a cool way with a charming deep singing voice.
Chan-yeon played the role of Ji-hoon. The characters act well and get into the character. There is a song at passion, make the audience feel the mood of the character. Jordan Hwa, the role of Min-soo, acting as a character, this made viewer immersed in the character he portrayed, showing the depth of mid friendship with Ji-hoon.